Unauthorized personnel are not to proceed without special clearance. Trespassers will be terminated on site. Very pleasant. And yeah, the MSN chatter is referring to Pascal from Graces, who's a great character. What's down here? There's a door. What's up here is the real question. It too is a door. Whoa! Can't believe I got hit by that. I have a feeling that's the way forward, so... I'll go into this door. I hate how it's so... Okay. Oh, whoops. Turn around!
Pass the aspirin.
These her colts are pretty fast. I might explore this part a little bit more. Okay, I don't need to go through here. Okay. Clearly they do not want me to get past this part.
Are we there yet?
Whatever. I think that's probably the way. Oh my gosh. I'll keep your mind. Where does this go? Oh, what? Wow, that gives you a ton of money to kill that thing. Oh, there's so many doors. I don't know where to go. I don't know. I'll just go in there every door. I'm very lost, but that's okay. I don't see anything up here, so... Go dance. In some cases, God is not always the best person. He's better vertically, but not horizontally. Well, sucks to be you, man. Oops. Don't want to get hurt. What? So, what do I do here? Hold. I'm gonna go check the other door. We'll save it. Ah, yes. Oh, treasure. Stone shoes. What does that do? Oh, it's disposable. Oh, it allows me to walk over those things. Wait, what? Oh, wow. That kills you instantly? Oh, there's so many things in this game that kill you instantly. So that's what the stone shoes are for. Yeah, they kill you instantly. Just to let you know. How much time
do I
have?
Okay,
maybe about
yet?
10 more minutes and I'm going to have to cut it off here. It is kind of late. I didn't want to take a break. As fun as this game is. So, what was the point of that? That's stupid. It's just the bottom side of that section. I'll keep the stone shoes just in case, though. That's stupid. Seriously. I wasn't gonna try. Am I gonna be able to go to work? Yeah, I'll be able to. I actually have very flexible hours.
I knew I should have stayed in bed.
And heck, I shipped the game. I'm not gonna go really, really early tomorrow. They don't need me that early because we finished our biggest update just today. Alright, that takes me back. I'm not gonna go back there. There's a door in the bottom, but I don't know where that goes. So I don't drop. That would probably be bad. Yeah. Yes, you don't want to drop.
Oh, what hit me?
What did? One thing, I don't really like the platforming controls for this game, but that much, but it's cool. Oh wow, maybe I should do something more appropriate. It's easier than the new version. Very curious where this goes. Excuse me. Die. Actually, like, the backgrounds are pretty cool. Yes, I do need that. Oh, I actually landed in a place that has another treasure chest. Oh, an apple. Well, better than nothing, right? At least I can easily get back up there. That is bad. Oh, yeah, this is the bottom of it. I think that's all I can do. can get there. Now that I think about it. Actually, I'm going to explore that section. If not, I'm just going to load. That's basically the only enemy. If I don't find anything over there, I'm just going to... Hey, that makes sense. I've been playing Donkey Kong so much. I've been eating bananas all day. Okay, save. I don't know. Oh, okay. That's all that's here. Well, that's cool. So I gotta go back to where I came in from. Oh yeah, I had no health. Yeah, you cannot use invincibility frames to get past.
Are we there yet?
We still have time. So about 2 more minutes or so. 5 more minutes. Also Tiger, I'm taking advantage of the fact that I can save before every reckless decision so I can see what to do. There's kind of like almost no punishment for making these kind of mistakes, so whatever. I could go back to the mine and get some more. Yeah, I can go back to the mine. oh yeah, I gotta kill these dudes. Whatever. I don't...